Gotta love the scrolling original screen. Fun. So what we're playing tonight is the original Wario World for Nintendo GameCube. Fun little single player title they released back kind of earlier on in the the whole time of the GameCube itself. Kind of taking its whole cue from the Game Boy Advance titles and bringing it over to a 3D thing. It's an interesting title. It's actually pretty fun to play. But, I mean, you're pretty much playing on the entire idea of Wario's greed, which makes perfect sense. It's Wario. He is greed. Kind of makes you wonder if they actually took, different characters from the Mario world and turned them into Green Lanterns and stuff like that, different lanterns. I guess Wario would probably be one of the orange ones. Let's see what we got over here. Nice little charge attack. Punch. His absorbing ability, very Kirby-ish. Oh, the Z button does that too. Nice. Turn the camera, but I can't turn it behind him. Nice little music change here. We got 2, 3, and 4. So let's head to 1. To-do list. Whip the boss, get the heart fragment, get back my stuff. Nice. Gonna explore around here a little bit. Have a nice warped version of Mario's. Here we go! Older game, but really not bad looking. It's got a nice little clean art style to it. Some down there later. Oh. This game did have a lot of exploration in it as well, kind of running around, finding stuff. Nice little golden Wario head. I don't know what these things are, but... Gave him a lot of personality in this, having him yell at stuff like, have a rotten day, get out of here, things like that. Ooh, another hard thing. Enemies do come back a lot, which kind of sucks. But in his infinite greed, you can just keep collecting stuff. Classic butt stomp. Oh, have to break out the old Game Boy Advance and get the link cable going on. See, people always thought Nintendo, you know, was kind of doing this whole new two-screen thing with the DS and the Wii U and so forth, but actually they've been doing a lot of that stuff since, well, heck, the GameCube and even a little bit of the Game Boy Color to a point. Because they were doing some of the original connections, like with the Pokemon games, you can hook them up on the Nintendo 64 with the adapter. Then they had stuff like the Pac-Man Versus. What does this do? I don't see none of that. Color coded. Wonder that activated. Oh, I see up there now. I guess this was to give you an idea of where to stand so you wouldn't be confused. A couple games nowadays that don't do that, I wish they would. Did not mean to leave. Well, thankfully you can go back and do it again. Alright, let's see. Let's talk to this guy first. Garlic! Yes! Mario is disturbingly obsessed with garlic. Guess that was unnecessary. Ah, now we get more of a 3D camera. Oh. You need these to meet the bosses. Okay, where'd they go? Well, that's weird. I see the laws of gravity still don't apply. Nice. Oh, cool, you can climb. Beat up a dinosaur. Gots to love it. Did they actually bring the coins in that way? Get up, get up, get up. Kablooey! Figures, I just bought one. I can't really do much Mario, can I? Oh crap. Oh, well, that's interesting. Okay. Oh, whatever, it worked. Up the ladder we go. One thing I don't get is why everything keeps appearing and disappearing. Crap, they're probably gone now. What the fudge? There we go. Now to see where that brought me. Not what I thought it would. Got me that one. Grab you. Got to get the gold. Oh, son of a... Inventory. Huh. Missing parts of my character, huh? Ah, damn it. Let's try this again. Yup. Haha. This is why I don't like the fact I can't have direct camera control. Say screw it. Of course, I guess I need that to get the chest. Said it was a fun game, didn't say it didn't have problems. Oh, I was about to be pissed. What's this down here? Well, that's different. Right direction, wrong way. That gives me another item. Let's see if that blue one way back here is done. And they really make you backtrack to get some of these things. Nice little bit of slowdown for some reason. Oh, damn it, this one's green, so no. Where is that green one? Let's go and fight the boss battle. Just love the absurdness of this game. What the hell is that? Ah! Oh shit, no, 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 no. He literally just like bounces around. Oh shit. I guess I need to actually. Oh, Jesus, I almost off the screen. Oh, okay. Fire, bad. You just vomit coins everywhere. All right, let's see here. Oh, there's the yellow. Ah, that's how you find the button for yellow. Hmm. Pile driver, huh? No survivor. Oh, son of a... Got teleported. I don't know what they're talking about here. Press the right button. Oh, there we go. It's because I was holding the charge button down. That's my problem. Definitely to build some coins. All right, time to move on. Oops, so this guy out first. Glue globes should be interesting. Ooh, metal door. All right. That got it. Oh. Whoa, what the heck? Beat up the arrow. Nice. Oh, okay. No. Up to self? No. Oh, almost had it. Dang it. Run, jump. That guy's actually pretty agile. Not quite a Mario, but he's up there. This looks fun. Oh, God. Okay, got all those. Oh, whoops. Oh, crap. Basically the money-stealing purgatory. know. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Hand over the goods. Base. Oh, geez. One to go! Oh, I gotta go so far back to get that chest now. guess I literally have to go back to the beginning then. Oh, they killed themselves for money. Nice! Oh, 25? Rip off. Mm-hmm. Ooh, another one of the puzzles. Yay. Should be all of them. Oh, well, this will be more interesting. Hmm. start all over again. Hey, screw it, just going to the end. I'm getting greedy as Wario. Now I'm just getting tired. Any of the rest of them, might as well finish up now. that's pretty obvious. Another challenge room? Whoa. Oh, that's trippy. Not difficult, it's just weird. Five hitter this time, huh? What the hell is that? That shit is weird. Whoa, got little blades on him. Pissed you off. Pissed it off good. I'm gonna win. Alright, well that's been the first two worlds of Wario World on the Nintendo GameCube. This is your host, Jeremy. I'm with the Zen's Path Podcast. You can find us on iTunes. You can also catch us on Twitter, at Zen's Path, and let us know what you think. And we'll try and get more of these games up. We've got a whole library of games, probably about 2,000 titles here at the house to choose from, most of which I can actually stream online, so... If you've got something you want to see, let me know. There's a chance we might have it, and we can do single-player, multiplayer, figure something out. Heck, we can even play some of them online, co-op, and get you guys involved. All right. Talk to you later. Peace.